Matters have a three states, solid, liquid, and gas. Solid have a definite weight, a definite volume, a definite shape. Contrary of liquid and gas, because liquid have a definite volume and weight, it doesn't have a definite shape. Finally, the gas doesn't have a definite volume and a definite shape. Thank you.